Daily Teachings of the Masters, by Nicole Singer, October 27, 2017. Website, www.teachingsofthemasters.org. What if you were enough right now? That is what you are offering to yourself. You are coming to a holy decision at this time. You are looking at your ledger, and checking your balance sheet. You are adding up the columns, and deciding that you are enough. And so it is. Daily Teachings of the Masters, by Nicole Singer, October 25, 2017. Create distance from fear by trying love on for size. Love is powerful. Love can do bench presses. You have been taught aggression is power and the military forces have your back. You have been playing with fire and have been doing so for eons of time. You are now slotted to understand what love can do. It is like a new fragrance at the shopping mall, care to try on our new cologne? You are to understand the gifts that have been passed on to you. You have traveled with them. You did not forget them on the plane ride over. The key is to invite this energy, this power, in on a daily basis. You cannot cram for this like a test on a high school or a college exam. Daily application is key. Learn to respond to the calling of your heart. Learn to lead your life through the orchestration of love. Love is a vibration. Love is your destiny. Love is your true reality. And so it is. Daily Teachings of the Masters, by Nicole Singer, Tuesday, October 24, 2017. See yourself from a distance. See yourself from the broadest of perspectives. Sometimes tunnel vision keeps you apart from your true reality. You are ascended consciousness already. It is important to take some time out, a moment's pause, in order to have a greater, more expansive perspective of who you are. You are light. You are love. You are ascended consciousness already. Allow yourself to journey and become one with this truth. Equals. You are learning to arrive. You are learning to expect miracles. You are learning how to honor, and love, and cherish, your own holy self. Have great respect for your energy, your intuition, your consciousness, and your life. You are the essence of love and you are bringing real life to life, you might say. It may seem slow going at first, but things will speed up. There is an advancement at hand. Your perspective is key. Are you lost in the polarization of life? Or are you expecting miracles? Are you expecting to experience and know your true divine self? And so it is. Website, www.teachingsofthemasters.org.